Welcome back, everyone. It is a gorgeous Wednesday here in the metro. Just sunshine with a few cumulus clouds forming out there. Temperatures still in the 80s. We have worked in some drier air. We measured that amount of moisture in the atmosphere with the dew point. It's now in the 50s, so that's in the comfort range, hence the heat index at 84. Feels like temperature, same as the actual temperature. Northeast winds bringing in the drier air. Pressure right now falling 85 in Glidden, at Glidden-Ralston School right now. They got northeast winds 14. Had some rain earlier today with those showers and thunder showers that developed out in western Iowa, and that's where most of this activity is. Live Super Doppler HD again, quiet across the central part of the state. Storms, though, from east of Omaha, on a long and lonesome highway east of Omaha. It just came into my head. Okay, I'll get back to the weather. Showers in Shenandoah and a severe thunderstorm down in northwestern Missouri. Look at this activity. Clarinda showers Shenandoah, but here's the storm that's slowly sliding down to the south, extreme northwest of Missouri, producing some large hail there, and then some isolated storms over around Kelowna. These just kind of hanging around there. So most of us will stay dry tonight, southwestern Iowa under the gun, and eventually these could move through the south central part of the state, picking up the movement on those on Viper, and you notice just not moving very quickly out there. High temperatures today, cooler 70s up in Bismarck, Rapid City, 84 here in the metro, 87 in Chicago, humid there, 86 Detroit, 88 in St. Louis. So by 11 o'clock, this frontal boundary well to the east, high pressure building in, and this is just going to make nice weather across most of the Midwest. Closer showers tomorrow down in the St. Louis area. So here's futurecast, and by 7 o'clock, isolated activity to the east, so storm southwestern Iowa kind of dropping out. Then Thursday, nothing but sunshine across the state, mostly sunny skies, absolutely beautiful out there. And Friday, the same scenario, sunshine northwest over to the northeast across central Iowa, and great weather as we head into the holiday weekend. High temperatures tomorrow, 83 Harlan, 84 Fort Dodge, Mason City, 83, 81 in Ottumwa, and 80 in Lamoni. Your forecast for tonight here in the metro, most of the rain staying off to the southwestern corner of the state, 62 degrees, northeast winds 5 to 10. Tomorrow, look at that, beautiful blue skies. 83, northeast winds continue 5 to 10 miles an hour. 5-day forecast, sunshine on Friday. Hey, another great day, mid-80s. Saturday, your holiday weekend starts out, sunshine, 84. Sunday, 82, there is a chance of a few isolated thunderstorms if you're camping Sunday night and early on Memorial Day.
So did you have a Bob Seger lyric just pop into your head?
I don't know why that just happened.
Turn the page, buddy.
There you go,
Bob.
Turn the page. Good work.
Okay, thanks, Kurtis.
Thanks, Kurtis.